Hi guys, it's Sunday. I hope all of you had a good time last night at our party. Probably recovering a little bit. You might have come in for class and tried to work some of that booze out. That's all right. Again, it was a great time. And today I want to make sure you guys are taking care of yourselves. I want you to focus on two points on your body that you notice are a problem area for you. So it might be your hips, it might be your shoulders, it might be your calves, it might be your knees, whatever it is. I want you to spend 10 minutes on those two specific points. So whether you decide you're going to do the couch stretch, you can break it up however you'd like. You can go back to it multiple times throughout the day. You can do the couch stretch. You can get a lacrosse ball, get into your hips. You get that lacrosse ball into your shoulders. If you're in there, you can use the bands to work on your shoulders as well. Or if you're going to use that lacrosse ball on your foot. Again, 10 minutes. You want to accumulate 10 minutes per both spots on your body. Again, shoulder, hips, calves, whatever it is, you name it. I want you to focus on those things and take care of your recovery. We'll see you tomorrow.